Back to Severson straight away. Now Zacha with it. 1:10 remaining on the Devils' advantage. Severson with the puck. Zacha with a shot. He scores! A power play goal for Zacha, and the Devils take a 1-0 lead.
On a power play goal, and pretty simple. Severson moves to the middle, creates a little...
Blackwell moves in. He scores! Colin Blackwell! Oh, that's a big goal! The Rangers needed that. Blackwell, good hustle. And the Rangers tie it 1-1.
Make a play in front of their own net, and then just up the board. Just chip it and keep going. And then Howden, after getting pressure from DiGiuseppe, stays with it.
Here's Kuokkanen. Now Will Butcher for the Devils. Towards the net. It deflects in. Zacha was in front. Puck deflected past Shesterkin. Devils take a 2-1 lead.
Right here. Nothing too cute as...
Botnin's back for the Devils.
That's a free agent signing.
So they made out pretty well. Buchnevich scores! Pavel Buchnevich! Rips one past Blackwood to tie it at 2!
Now the Rangers forced a turnover again. Kreider was quick on the puck. Turnover.
Thanks, Erica. And Lindy Ruff also talked about the upcoming schedule. He said we're going to have a lot of back-to-backs. And Subban shoots, and they score. It beats Shesterkin on the deflection in front. The